Winchester, 1897 trench gun. Weighing in at 7.8 pounds with an overall length of 39.5 inches, this malicious-looking piece is also known as a riot gun with bayonet. To load up, a small pump forward and full back to open the action. Chamber your first round and fill the magazine tube for a maximum of 6 possible 12-gauge blasts. Short, lightweight, tall comb with a semi-pistol grip, this one is both comfortable and mobile. The heat shield does its job, somewhat cooler to the touch. The single-stage trigger is smooth, and her half-cock safety locks the trigger and the pump. Recock and depress that rear button to unlock. Focus on the bead sight, just cover the target and go. Double up buck is a kicker, especially combined with slam fire. Just hold the trigger down and continue pumping. Overall, an awesome weapon, but it barely served in the Great War with mixed results. Like the Wicked Witch, water became its greatest weakness.
If you'd like to know more, subscribe to See an Arsenal.